and do a little something.
Once again, I kept looking at your pants. Very nice pants you guys have. So jealous. I wish we guys can wear pants like that. No! And you know what? I was looking at the audience as well. Not just here, but people out there as well who may not know you. And they were giving you the pout of approval. The... you know, kind of like... I don't know what they were thinking, but... I think good stuff right there. Nice pants! Yeah, I know, right? Once again, you can outsource the costume category to me anytime. Alright, once again, now that I have some time, I'll tell everybody about what you're watching right here. I'm pretty sure you're mesmerized by her performance and you want to know what the judges say about her. But since I have your attention right now, remember, on the 5th of October, we're having the finals of the All Babes Cineleisure Dance Battle, one of the hottest, most anticipated events organized by Cathay, especially here, Cathay Cineleisure Orchard. We've had this for 2 years now. This is our third year. And this year's champion for the group category will walk away with $6,000 in cash. And also for the solo category, the winner will walk away $1,000 in cash. And on top of that, the finalists will all get the rare chance to go for a full four-session workshop under our judges, the international judges for the finals, Andre Fuentes and Amy Lee Lucas. So, really cool stuff there. I mean, it's not every day that a dancer here in Singapore will get to go through a course like that for free, all right, under the international judges. All right, Sam?
Love your costume.
Yeah, the pants is awesome.
Yeah. Somebody dressed up. I thought your dance could be bigger. Yeah, because it's so tiny, right? And the stage is huge. I thought your movements could be bigger, but it was good. And you showed us a couple of different things. Sweet, thank you.
Thank you, Sam. Kate?
No, you look pretty.
Isn't
it was nice to see you, you know, kind of gave that showmanship just now. And you maintained it, so that was great. Also, I think you should. I really feel like you'll definitely get into the finals, but I really want to see you do break into a different style, like completely. Because your hip hop is good, your sexiness is good, your smoothness and groove is good. But so if you give something else, it's definitely like, you know, eye catching. So, good job.
Thank you, Kate. Larry.
Hi, good job on stage. I love the fact that you were in character all throughout the performance, right from the start all the way to the end. I believe I caught you a moment when you almost fell, and you were... quick moments.
Was there a moment you almost fell, or was it intentional? It was not intentional, so you almost fell?
Double turn. So, careful about that, right? Let me see. I love the fact they made it look effortless. Well done. But once again, I'd love to see a bit more versatility in what they're doing. So show us what's more, alright?
Thank you very much, Larry. Thank you very much, Claudine! Lovely! I just realized your hairdo. It's like Chun-Li, you know? Like, cool. No, you can go back. You can go downstage now.